Well, it looks like a very nice day outside. A little bit windy, however. Now, when I come back, I'll let you know if it's okay to be outside for the rest of the weekend. Right here on News 10 at 6 on WTHI. It's coverage you can count on.